Gastric emptying requires a balance between the reservoir and the antral pump. On the one hand, the reservoir must store the chyme to avoid an overload of the antral pump. On the other, the reservoir must deliver chyme to the pump, providing a constant filling. This balance is regulated by excitatory and inhibitory gastrogastric reflexes.